What's up, everyone? My name is Nightro. Welcome back to some more Neko Para Volume 1. On the last episode, Neko Para? Vanilla just finished having her heat, and what was her name again? Chigure? Chigure came for a visit, and apparently they already have planned everything out, even the whole heat thing when that happened. So everything was planned out in the day, and apparently they could have been a different way to do things around, but they know they decided to go with the sex. So now let's continue with the story. Combat preparation complete. Not a single cow licked. What? Oh, Roger. Sorry, Chigure. I need to do a little bit of preparation to open the store. No. I was the one who pressed upon you this early. Today is a new day. Please do your best, Nisama. Yes. Yep. You can just take it easy. Chigure is going too. See you later, Chigure-chan. I shall also be off to work. See you again, Chigure. Okay, have a good day at work. Okay. I'm gonna make this as short as possible. Okay, this set us a lot of stuff. What? After being sure everyone had gone down to the bakery to work, Chigure sat on the living room sofa and muttered to herself. It's still hard to believe that Chocolate and Vanilla are Nisama's companions now. It's almost like another girl has stolen away my crush from me. What? In other animes, but still. Whatever. Those cat girls who were once just little babies are already knowing that she had done it to herself. She couldn't help but let out an ironic laugh. Well, I might as well give up on a dream that won't come to pass. Maybe it's time I thought about letting my older brother go. As if to ask her, yearning hard for the impossible. As if it's to confess to the person she loved who was just nearby. She whispered it out once more. At least instead of me, I can trust my feeling to those cat girls instead of a girl I don't know. I'm okay with always staying by his side as his little sister. Breathing deeply to calm her prickling pain heart, she closed her eyes and leaned back on the sofa. Okay. Now then, I guess I should start with tidying up Nisam's dirty clothes. She leapt up off the sofa, giving both her cheeks a quick slap on and look out the window. Oh boy. Okay. Look, what? We're so high up, master? Okay, what's going on now? Are they in the airplane or something? People really do look like ants from high up. From up high, isn't that right, master? And yeah, I guess. What's the matter? You look a little pale. Your face is white as a ghost. Really, I guess it must be. You normally give a comeback like ghosts don't exist or something. Master's being killjoy right now. Calling a word? Dang. No, it's not that I'm being called, okay? We were near the peak of... What? I don't know how to pronounce that. Sea Paradise's main attraction, Blue Falling. All around us was sky, and more sky. The safety and security of Earth was far, far away. There to experience the nation's highest free fall at 107 meters, they say, And when they do, they are not kidding. First, they're getting the ride because of their whining. I was now facing the most extreme threat to my life ever. Actually, how can you two be so calm? Huh? Why is it being so high so hard for you? Doesn't it feel nice? Cargos get proportionally more excited the higher they climb. Is that how they... I'm not gonna question it. Our excitement is currently 107 meters above sea level. Isn't that just because you guys like high places? I wasn't even able to say only fools and smokes like high places. I could only quiver as I overtake him for my fear the higher we climb. Then that merciless sound coming from the motor that seems to go on forever. What? Suddenly stopped.
3, 2, 1,
bye bye. What? it's one of those rides. They look so happy. That's so adorable. And I feel bad for Kachu, he's scared as fuck. Oh, he's dizzy now. Look at Master's face. That's such a cute laugh. Master's holding and certainly so much tears are coming out. They have such a cute laugh. Oh, he's happy. Really? He's sparkling, so sparkling and fun. Ah, they're so adorable. And Jodalihu, Ben is not that fun actually. I'm not getting addicted to these simple up and down rides. What's wrong, Master? You're not afraid of these beasts, are you? No, it's just a bit embarrassing being on this old. Being this old and this. Oh lordy. Ah, the ghost, haunted man, the haunted house. Master. He's going to kill Chocolate. Chocolate's gonna die. Chocolate's gonna... What? I don't know what she's saying there. It's just a ride. Calm down, it won't kill you. When Kakura are extremely startled, they stop moving. Also, they might lose more than just their pride as a cat girl. Hold on, there's an emergency exit over there. Hold on until then. Tell Shigure I went out like a true cat girl. What was that? Just now? Don't give up, hey Vanilla. Come to think of it, I never noticed his face before. That's a new thing to see. Master, that's there, let's ride the spinning one. Spinning one? That you mean the Ferris wheel? There's next. Enough of those fast ones, let's do the dropping one again. Wait, let me rest, really, seriously. Lightheaded, I sat on the bench feeling groggy. To think amusement park could take such a punch. We're finally on a day, but you're really kind of a letdown, Master. That's right. After we close up the shop, just to come and play too. I know, I get it. Just give me a second. Sheesh, Chocolate guesses it just can't be helped. Chocolate is an understanding cat and companion, so she'll forgive you. But I shall wait for you, Master. Vanilla isn't being honest. Even after we're both trying hardest to get all the pretty up in the morning together, poke poke. false. I was struggling a little since it was the first time wearing this new coat. When Ella wasn't pleased with having her, she spoke. Well, that just what? Dang it. Well, that's just what she's saying. Her face was stinging straight up all the time at home, though. According to what Chocolate said, she had to be really careful not to do that while they were out today. Otherwise, her tail will lift up the back of her skirt. That's not a sort of thing we humans will never have to worry about, though. The clothes looks good on both of you. Yay, do they really? Hooray! Shigure gave us this gift when we said that Master was going to take us to the amusement park. I really like this, so being praised make me just a little bit happy. She spun around and showed me her back. The white clothes sparkled in the sunshine. It was very cute, and seeing them all dressed up made the day even more special. Not that Vanilla will ever admit that she felt that way. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, he said it one more time. Terra is so happy, Master. She said she looks cute too. Right, Vanilla? Vanilla is happy too, isn't she? They're so cute. I guess I'm a little bit. You're blushing, Poke Poke. I'm gonna poke your cheeks. The two flutter about as they tease each other. Seeing how happy Chocolate and Vanilla were, I'm glad I took the day off, even if it was inconvenient. But are you sure it's okay to do for the day, even with how busy things have been? I do think Master looks a bit tired lately. That's right, I've been a bit tired lately, so we'll come here for a bit of fun. You guys don't need to worry about anything. Just go be cat girls and enjoy yourselves. The two of them look into my eyes worriedly, so I mess up with their hair. Master Chocolate told you not to make your hair all messy. After I used and hairspray and everything, it's all ruined. Why would you need hairspray for? Oh boy. Oh no, there aren't blah 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 cat girls. Oh, I'm so sorry, that was very rude of my daughter. It is, and those aren't the amusement park cat girls, okay? It's fine, let's take a picture, we don't mind. Let's take one together. I thought Master messed up and messed my hair all up, and so give me a moment to freshen up. Are you sure? But the hesitant mother looked over towards me. I don't mind at all. They say they wanted to. Okay, whatever. Dang it. She said we were cute, so we can at least let her take a picture with us. Now we should take one for Shigure as a memento, Master. Take one with your cell phone. So that's how it is. Could I have you take a picture for us too? Okay, then I might as well take you up on your offer then. Yay, thanks you cat girl and kitty cat girls. Oh god. Come on, if you don't come closer you won't be in the shot. Closer. I'll throw in a hook too. Cat girls are stronger than they appear. Oh, nice. And Chocolate will take a bunch. Okay, and say cheese. I'll take some next. Okay. Rapid fire super paparazzi burst. Holy shit. What an unexpected scene. For me, Chocolate and Vanilla were still like children. But I suppose even cat girls, I have maternal instincts, like humans women do. It was adorable seeing them playing with a child. They're acting more big sister-like than usual. They got good one master so we can remember today. That's right, today is a day you need to commemorate. Yeah, say cheese. Ah, you're being lazy. You need to put more love into taking the picture. Such a... what? Half-heartedness? Isn't good, super not good. It is said that you can't take a good picture unless you think how your subject is feeling. I'm taking more. Smile. Ah, master, with more love, Chocolate wants you to put more love into it. Master doesn't understand one's feeling when and thinks we are terribly disappointed. Their pouty faces were so cute that I kept provoking them intentionally. Ah, so that was the plan. How wonderfully sweet the moment was. I must be a pretty good spirit myself if I was thinking that. The kitty cat girl's powdered face are so cute. Don't take a picture of us like that. How careless of me. Infringement of cat girl's personal right. Oh god. You two are cute, so don't worry. Come on, say cheese. Toka said that now. Cat girl smile super attack. Oh, they're so adorable. My only one weakness. Cuteness. I'm so sorry that we're interrupting your date. Thank you very much. Have a good day. See you later, kitty cat girl. Thank you. That's so adorable. Oh, that was fun. There was some bullying, but it all ended well. Little creatures are cute. Not even cat girls can withstand the innocence of children. So this does look like a date after all. I thought about that again as I texted that photo to Shigure. Of course, there were no doubt that there was a date. No, if I say it's like that, it sounds kind of negative. Yeah, if I were to say say it flat out, thinking about how others might view this makes me feel a bit bashful. I'm well aware that it's a bit weird for me to be thinking about how wonderful things are. Oh boy. Don't just stand there and with that big grin on your face. Let's go on another one. Another one. Huh? Am I grinning? Ultra grinning like a Donald or Ronald. It's even look a bit lewd too. Lewd, it's not like that at all. You don't need to blush like that. We already know that Master is a pervert. Well, for fuck's sake. You two are plainly perverted yourselves, you know. That's right, we can't argue with that. Can't help it. They do say pets resemble their owner. With a full smile, the two of them rub themselves around my arms. I couldn't escape it even if I had tried. So cat girls change as they grow up, too. I tried to hide the face I was making as I thought that. But I stopped thinking about it and come back again. It's just fine if we're smiling. Well, if we're similar. How about doing something a bit more relaxing now? Just past noon, still quite a bit of time. You don't get to make excuses about being tired today. Then you guys don't get to either. I set aside this day just for you guys, after all. Master is so confident. Master is so aggressive now. Let's be off. They're so adorable. But unfortunately, I had to stop the video right here, guys, because I don't want this video to be longer than usual. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And it's been a super adorable ass video. I'm really loving this. I'm hoping that at some point someone makes an anime out of this. Even though I did heard a rumor about it, but I'm not sure if it's true. Oh well, whatever. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching my videos, and I see you guys in the next video. Peace! I can... Why? This is so hard just to read. I can feel it pulsing from deep inside my body. Can you say so that there's no point in trying to hide that and hiding it? Shut up, Allah. Fuck! What the-